Welcome back to the season finale of the Aloha Challenge. Now it is time for the finalists and the teams to face the judges and show their final films at the Polynesian Cultural Center in Hawaii.
Aloha! Welcome to the absolutely beautiful Polynesian Cultural Center. Tonight, we'll crown the champions of the 2008 Aloha Challenge. Seiji, Sho, Chris, whoever wins tonight takes home the grand prize. So now, let's see Team Alpha's films.
ということで今日はハワイのホノルルに来ています。ハワイといえば
ボンダンス
ということで今日はボンダンスの世界へどうぞ。
The first stop is the Japanese Cultural Center located in Honolulu, Hawaii. Our goal here is to get a quick bone dance lesson.
Name of obon in Japanese is kangi-ei. Now this implies a gathering of great joy. Not only just single joy, but double joy. Another aspect of obon is expressing gratitude to our relatives who have died, and that all the relatives prior to us have helped us and sustained our lives.
Hey man, today was a lot of fun.
Listen to me.
I love you.
I love you too.
Seiji, do you feel confident about your film and blog?
Absolutely.
Now let's hear what the judges have to say about Seiji and Team Alpha's final film.
I thought it was really creative. I love the characters you guys both played. I thought that came off really well.
ちょっとこの番組がどういう番組なのかというところが、このフィルムだとちょっと説明が弱いなっていうのが私の感想です。
It was fun, educational, and we really were able to learn how here in Hawaii, the Obon Festival incorporates so many different cultures.
Let's see Team Bravo's film.
ある日、吉からパクには J ポノポロとのデート中、貴重なバナナを食べることを思いついた。その当時、女性にとってバナナはカップで定められた禁断の果実だった。カップを破った者には厳しい罰が課せられる。バナナのリスクを甘く見た J ポノポロ、なすすべのない吉からパクに、ああ、僕は一体どうしたらいいのだろうと。そんな吉からパクニの唯一の希望は時の王ショメハメハ二世。彼は伝統や規律をものともしない改革者であった。もうあの人しかいない。吉からパクニは長い旅に出た。今日限りでカップは廃止する。かくして吉からパクニと J ポノポノに平穏な日々がまたできたのである。カプの廃止から100年以上経った今もハワイの人々はルアウを通して アロハ精神や愛、家族といった大事なものをしっかりと受け継いできたのである。
Show, do you think your production has what it takes to win the grand prize?
It cannot be better.
Show is confident about his final film with Team Bravo. Let's see what the judges think.
You guys did a really good job of telling an old story and bringing it into the modern day in the end of your film. I thought that was really cool.
ラウンド2で1位になった再現ドラマをここで持ってきたってことは、あ、確実に勝ちに来てるなっていうのを感じました。でもちょっとね、ドラマとしては弱いなっていうのが感想です。
The kapu system can be very confusing to an audience, but your story made it clear and understandable.
Now, finally, let's see Team Charlie's film.
Aloha, 僕は GMC の浅野大輝です。私は今日、地元のハキプーの教育センターの代表の方と過ごし、プラ保存協会でハワイの文化の理解を深めます。できた。
Good job.
イエーイ。 Thank you.
ラウラーの作り方。まず肉をたらい物の刃に包みます。バナナの木の幹を潰したものは熱々の石の上に葉っぱと一緒に敷いて蒸気を出します。食べ物を刃の上に乗せ、その上からまた刃を敷き、濡らした目の粗い麻を重ねます。そして指にシートをかけて、あっちから崩すように終わりです。
Hula is a way for us to tell our stories. Your hands are using kala'au, their hand sticks basically.
This is a story about a secret boy forbidden to look at girls until he is married, lest he turns into stone.
いただきます。
Cheers.
You guys
have to have your new shoes. 普通の観光では絶対体験できないハワイの美しさ、ハワイの文化なので、今回僕がこうやっていっぱいハワフラキーとかリムとか1日でこんなに体験できて本当に嬉しかったです。どうもありがとうございました。
Chris, did you accomplish what you set out to do?
We did.
And finally, we will hear how the judges felt about Chris and Team Charlie's film.
I really like the camera work and the editing that you guys use. And another thing that I felt on the project was that it could have been slightly more focused, in the sense that Taiki'sperformance could have perhaps brought us more through it. However, I will say that Taiki did a great job.
コンセプトがシンプルな分、番組の説明はできていたと思います。よかったと思います。
You did it in a way that was easy to understand. The visuals were great. It was easy to follow as a viewer. Very good work.
I congratulate all of you for your creativity and hard work. After our judges deliberate, we'll find out.Who will be the 2008 Aloha Challenge Champions?
Up next, find out which intern wins it all on the Aloha Challenge.